Hey guys, welcome back to another video of Skyrim. Excuse me. Give me that evil look. Alright, I'm back at the castle. I'm gonna try and not goof off this time and head right to the place where I'm supposed to go. But before we do that, I got a daily question to ask you guys that's very important. So today's daily question is, why is the animatronics at the end of Pizzeria Simulator? So as you all know, they all burned, if I'm correct. And and then a couple of months ago, Scott Coffin released the book series of I forgot what it was called, Into the Piv. Yeah. So basically, you have three stories, and each takes place in the past, the present, and the future. At least that's what I think. So as you know, we hear about Springtrap, but also, my other question is, who is that other guy? Because this seems like to be a whole bunch of pizzerias at each place. I mean, like, how is he there from one place to another and another? So I'm thinking there's more than one. I think there was a previous cult of Springtrap or Spring Bonnie. Alright, so back to the first question. If you read the books already, you heard that there was some kind of baby, I think, with a long neck, whatever her name was. And I guess there was this one girl at the dump that, can't go up here. I guess she found some baby at the dump. And Circus Baby survived the events of Pizzeria Simulator. Trying to jump. There we go. So, if I'm correct, that means Circus Baby and probably her father, her brother, and everybody else probably escaped. This is what I'm trying to think. Uh-oh. I mean, it makes perfect sense. And then later on, we hear about a guy in a mask. I think it was Ennard, if I'm correct, that was in a mask. And I guess it had to do with five purple decayed bodies, if I think that happened, right? In the books, police officers were talking about it. Alright, so I think that's what happened. I guess it involves Ennard and Circus Baby survive the events of it. Oh. Gosh, I can sort of remember. Weapons. Trying to remember what's a good one. Potions, food, keys, books. No, I wanna learn. Dang it, I wanna learn. Welcome, good sir, and awaken. Let's see. Joe, I'm gonna need you to edit this out until I figure out how to. Five, four, three, two, one. Alright, quest. I have escaped with executing the chicken, taking Hogan. Now I have to and see if I fit in Skyrim. Golden Claw, I'm assuming. Oh, my quest. go. Figure out how to cancel it. Oh, cool. Wait, I think I need another weapon than this. Gotta figure out where to go again. Let me check on the map. Let's see where that door is again. Maybe I don't remember. Man, this hills take forever. I think this is the place where I'm supposed to go. Yeah, I got them all. I'm walking out slow. Yeah, I'm gonna go over here. So, hey, look, there's a door. It's, I think this is a place where I'm supposed to go. I think. I gotta check. Trying to check on good old Jay. It's fancy. A fire job. The Sky Wizard has been retrieved a dragon stone from Bleak Falls Barrow. Bleak Falls. Bleak Falls Barrel. Am I even at Bleak Falls Barrel? Let me take a look. Bleak Falls. Oh, I'm right here. So I just gotta go up here. I'll check how to run again. I'm not good in general stats. There you go, I like to see him. Oh wait, I'm carrying too much, that's why I can't run. Just wondering why I can't run. drop all the stuff down. Oh, this is gonna take a while. Man, this guy walks so slow and it's full of stuff. Just gotta get rid of some of the stuff I have. Let's see, no, she's empty weapons. Now to put this one away. Now to get out of here. Do I still have too much stuff? Or is this just the wind this time? I think I am running at normal speed there just because of the stupid wind. I think this is the place I'm supposed to go. Not sure. Now to enter. Whoa. Oh yeah, there's people here. My what? Wait, how many days have passed? One. Wow. Still think I'm full of stuff. I am. Might as well eat some of this food while I have the chance. Don't need books. Why do we even need these books? Actually, I might need those books. And I'm like, oh crud. Why actually need those books? I know I gotta put those. I should do it. I think I got the books here. Okay. See what she got. Gold armor, shoes, 1+, arrows. I don't need no iron dagger. What does the other guy got? Oh, let's see what this thing has. Mine did a tail, I don't know. And bandit got gold. Nope, and there we go. Now, wait, I want to check out my sword real quick. Weapons. Oh, that's how you can tell my carry weight. Nice. Oh, what? Oh, man. I don't really know what to do about it. Let's see. Weapons. There you go. That's it. Some of these wolves have been slain. All they got is severed tails. It's weird. It's like the only one. What is this? It's weird. How'd this guy die? Ooh, amethyst, lockpick. Another thing about these other stuff are important. Now to continue. Let me guess, another. No, it was gold. And a severed tail, there it was. I knew I was gonna see it. Severed tail, I bet. Nope. Wait, let me see. And it's me trying to cut open. What the? Oh my god. What the heck am I supposed to do with this? See. Oh. Y'all have severed tails. What is this crate? Bingo. Now to continue. There better not be any giant spiders. Jar. Ooh, go. Let's see. What are these? This way? No, it's dead end. I knew it was gonna happen still. I'll go check it out. Two way, this way and that way. Okay, this way. What the? Where is it coming from? What's this? Potion of healing, need that. Empty, what are these? Listen wrap. That's values two. I wonder if there's somebody down here. There he is. I gotta remember how to sneak. Sneak, sneak, sneak. Ah, this is working for me. I'm new with this game. Play if you ever play it. Will I level up? Whoa. Whoa. I think it's magic. Health. No, increase magicka. Ooh. Okay. I think this is how you sneak. Oh my god, it is. Oh god. Whoa, that was close. Oh. Okay. Now what? What am I supposed to figure out? More fish, snake, is I mean, I put fish. Oh. Bird. There we go. Oh, God, no. Okay. Where's the pattern? What else? Snake. It's another snake. Don't kill me, don't kill me, don't kill me. Ah, man. Wait a minute. Where is it? Snake, snake, fish. Snake. Snake. Mosasaurus? It looks like a Mosasaurus. Okay, good. No, please don't kill me. Yeah! Whoa. This place is nice with it. What the heck was that? Was that Death Soul? Garnet, amethyst, and pearl. Nah. Especially if he's in the Steven Universe, I want to reach it. I mean, watch it, but I can't. Whoa. Oh, I got pickpocket. I was able to pickpocket more. Gotta be careful down there. What does this do? Oh. I guess it closes it. Sorry, you guys are having some trouble hearing me. Sheesh, it scared me. Sorry guys if you have any trouble hearing me. Scroll of fire. I think he knows I'm not him. Alright, this guy, he called out. Might as well be careful. Alright, might as well be careful. I'm gonna be all in that magic stuff real quick. Potions of food, ingredients, scrolls. Not what this guy do, but. Oh, there you go. Just do it. Just gotta sneak up on them and burn their faces off. Okay. Can't go through here. Maybe I burn it. Gonna have to drink a potion. Oh, that's what you do. Potion feeling magica. Magica. Oh god, it looks so weird and gross. Ugh, disgusting.
Help me! Help!
Oh.
You! Over here! You did it. You killed it. Now cut me down before anything else shows up.
Alright.
Yes, the claw. I know how it works. The claw, the markings, the door in the hall of stories. I know how they all fit together. Help me down and I'll show you. You won't believe the power the Nords have hidden there.
Alright, you bet. Alright. Fine, let me see. First, hand
Does
over
it look like I can move? You have to cut me down first.
She better not betray me, I swear.
It's coming loose. I can feel it.
Alright. Well, can I just follow you?
Why should I share the treasure with anyone?
He's gonna fall into a trap or something. I know he is. It's usually the jerks that die. Where'd it go? Oh. Oh god, no, the undead. Uh-oh. Ugh. Alright, undead soldiers. I guess that's what everyone wants. And that's it. Alright, give me all your gold. Soul gem. Weak. Oh yeah, what's the dude? Yeah, I'm just gonna take his stuff. The golden claw. Hide helmet. That's better. Now you gotta be careful. Oh, I think I know where he died. I think that's a trap. I gotta see it real quick. If I'm smart enough, I can do it this way. Go with the items. Hunting bow. Aha, I knew it. Just gotta step across it. And that's how you avoid the trap. You gotta be smart about it. Kept careful still. Getting closer and closer. I don't know why. Oh, wait a minute. Tab, items. Oh, I'm craving so much. Might as well get rid of all this. Don't tell these guys are coming live, it's just new weapon. Dang it. Items and weapons. Do it. How'd she do it? What does this one got? Oh man, all they got is gold all the time. Tab, items. Why are they going walking so slow if I got rid of half that? knew it was gonna kill me. Food. There you go. Just like Minecraft. Yes, made it. I can see it. How am I still walking so slow? I got like half of my loot. Oh no, yep. He's gonna come alive. Just the way he looks. There he goes. I knew it. Snake. Oh, that's why I was crouching the entire time. He went. Ah. Bam! Maybe I have to use the force. Maybe. Let's see. Magic. Destruction. Boost powers. Adrenaline rush. No. Might as well keep going. I already got the dragon claw. Wonder if I can put it on. Let's see. Dragon claw. Caps. Tab. Items. Potion. Books. Keys. What would it be? An appeal. I don't know even what the heck it is. Gotta keep on going. Oh. And there it goes. Gosh, I'm only getting coins. Okay, this is probably like a bad decision. Yeah, it feels like a bad decision already. What is this? Harvest. What the heck is that? Troll skull? Oh god, no. Is there gonna be a troll in here? I ain't finding no troll. Whoa, whoa, I think it's. Gold. Fire. Wow. I like how their eyes can just glow blue. Gold and done. Now, where else to go? I already got the ring. Now what? Okay, we're even entered. Yep, it does look back here. Maybe we should go through over here. I don't know, I should have just gone, but anyway. Might as well. Light. Now, Oh no, I thought it was a troll. It's one of these dorks. I didn't even think I was about to fight. Oh wow, it's a lion. Its eyes just went out. Dang it. Okay, I think I know where. Dang it. Duh, I lost them all. Bleak Falls Sanctum. This, please, some zinc, there'll be no fire, something. Oh god, what is this? Those better not be some kind of weird drums. I might not be running into some kind of cold. Oh god, no, please don't be that. Can I be another giant spider? Not this. Oh, that's crap. Oh god, no. What is that, a dragon egg? Might need exit. How old even is, oh god. Gotta take that bow though. It's a very high value. And yunk. The shell. Ah, nope, nothing. Ah, falling. Oh, bare feet for a second. Nothing. Oh, for the. Whoa. Here I am. Oh, I did have a claw. I think it was nice for key. What is this? Is this some kind of food chain? It's a bear? Really? What is this doing? Take a bear claw. Ah, if only it worked. Yeah, maybe there's some clues around me. What the heck is that? Is it some kind of warlock? More warlocks. Nothing. Wait. Nope, just more warlock. Guess I gotta figure out the old fashioned way. I'll tell you guys when I finish it. Hopefully it doesn't take that long. Found it. Wow. dudes are echoing. I just guessed. Stupid bat. Ow. Oh god, what's happening? Word of power learned. Force unrelieving force. Find the secret of Bleak Falls Bear. Bring the claw to loosen. I'll just kill him when he's right in there. Whoa. Someone tells me to take the sword. Gold, no, it gets with the ring. I'm trying to see if we can buy stuff. And now to go. Yeah, where to go now? Because you're on the map. Activate. Man, imagine this stuff is real. And hopefully that's the wind. What the? Nah, I'll leave it. What's in this chest, though? Garnet, gold. I don't need no torch. I'm brighter than the sun. And look, there's the sun, I think. To Skyrim. Woohoo! I'm probably good. Whoa, never mind. Ooh, beautiful sunset, too. Now figure out where to go. Ooh. Can't jump. There we go. Oh, I jumped the sword, that's why. What is this orange thing? It looks like a snail. This is such a good game. Let's see. Magicka. Woodpeckers. Uh oh. What's that? Mammoth, eh? Two. Quest. The Golden Claw. Finger. What is this? Finger Strike Jail. Oh, my court wizard has asked me to retrieve. No, that's not it. The Golden Claw is the one I'm doing. Alright. Lucan Ver in Riverwood is offering me a golden reward if I retrieve his antique Golden Claw by bandits camped in Break Falls Barrow. Alright, I'll return it, and then after that, I'm going to end the video right there, guys. Let's see in Riverwood. Let me go make a trek to Riverwood. Breakneck, Weatherman Stables, White Moon, Dragon Reach. Yes. There we go, use some fast travel. Oh, wow. Giants are peaceful creatures. Nice. Whoa. Now, where's that Lucas guy at?
We're here to teach you a lesson.
Nope. Hey, you won't leave here alive. What's happening? Oh god, just kidding and then being under attack. I'm not prepared to die, you guys are prepared to die. What are they even attacking? It's like they're attacking themselves. Huh? I'm trying to get here. Food, potions. There we go. How'd they even die? I haven't already died and I didn't even touch them. That's kind of weird. Okay, just to return the ring. Here. Here, are you happy that it returned his ring?
Show those thieves not to steal from Luke and Valerius.
Here,
thanks. I only wish Camilla was here to see it. Here, take this. You've done a good thing for the Riverwood trader.
Oh, cool. I get to keep it. Wait, steal? Ah, it was steal? I thought I could keep it. Excuse me. Wait, what did I even get anyways? I think it's just a sword. I want that claw. Okay, steal it now. No, it still counts as stealing. Now where to go?
I've been looking for you.
Huh?
Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. I've got a letter and a lot of gold. Something about it being your, inheritance.
Inheritance?
Oh, sorry for your loss.
What?
Looks like that's it. Got to go.
But where? Wait, hold up. You just told me I have an inheritance?
Nope. Sorry. Nothing.
You jerk. Nah, I think I'm gonna end it at this video, guys, because I do find this game interesting. I finally got the golden claw, and then I gotta figure out where I'm gonna go next. Which means I'm gonna go to the. I'm gonna have to go back here real quick. I'm gonna go back here real quick and see if I can find that real quick, and then I'm gonna end the video when I go back. I mean, I had to do a quest inside of a quest. I mean, you see how confusing it is? Man, imagine how cold you would be in that. Ah, here we go. It's fair enough. Alright, I'm going to end right here before I can even enter. Alright, thank you guys so much for watching. It's been a great day. And remember, thinking about the question, are the other animatronics that we talked about earlier ago, are they still alive? Like, Springtrap has to be alive in the glitch trap for Malhair. But what about Michael and his older brother? We don't know anything about his older brother, and some people call him Zach. So think about it. Thank you guys so much for watching. Have a good day. Bye.